Good afternoon to you, whoever you are, wherever you are. Yours truly, Advocate Blair Black, with you. It's another Gospel Buzz show right here on Gospel JAFM. Yes, season one we are in, and we on to week three of the live performance shows. And I tell you, the contestants are on their A game. Can you imagine? 3 weeks, and here we are. And this time around, it is traditional. That's the genre we're working with, and they'll be doing it with a little twist. You know, their favorite traditional songs will be performed today. So stay tuned and ensure you cheer on your favorite contestant in the Gospel Buzz live performance show. Want to say welcome to those on Facebook and those on YouTube. Comment, like, and share, and be a part of this experience right here inside the studios of Gospel JAFM. Today we have four contestants to perform for you, and again, it's their traditional favorite. You know them. We're talking about Nicardo McIntosh, Davita Dowling, Ralston Morrison, Jillian Brooks, and of course, one person you'll be hearing more about that later on, who will not be a part of this competition today. So we are going right on in to introduce to you our guest judge, none other than Jamaica Gospel Star 2022 winner, Daniel Main. Come on in, Daniel Main, and have a little talk with us. Let me just say congratulations to you.
Thank you so much.
That's a big title, you know.
Yes, it is.
So many persons were trying for the star, but you got it.
Oh my God.
How does it feel?
I feel honored. I feel blessed.
Hey.
Yeah, I feel so good. I feel so good to wear this title. So the Jamaica Gospel Star. He's so good to represent God and for him just to shout on his favor upon me.
I love that. And here you are now, a guest judge.
Oh my
different
God.
Places and spaces.
Yes. I'm happy for the opportunity to be here.
What are you looking forward to today after the performances?
Well, I'm looking for people coming to minister. I know it's a competition, but even though it's a competition, persons out there listening.
Yeah.
We're in a troubled world. People want. And yeah. God, people want to be encouraging, even though it's a competition, just come out and minister.
That's right. Bring your vocal quality, because the judge is here, Daniel Main, and she'll be giving tips and advice to our contestants. Thank you so very much, Emma. All right, so you at home, those on the job, wherever you're tuned in, get excited. Maybe your traditional favorite will be performed today. We're going to start things off with none other than Nicardo McIntosh. Please put your hands together and make him welcome. Come on in, Nicardo. I trust that if you voting lines will be opened after the performances today. So after each performance, you can go right ahead and vote. You can vote on our WhatsApp line, 877-0008, or on our website, www.gospelja.com. You can vote for your favorite there. All right, so here is Nicardo, the youngster. I tell her with the angelic sound. How are you doing?
I'm okay.
Week three. You all look mature. Yeah, like you're getting all seasoned now. You're getting comfortable, be honest.
Yes.
Yeah.
Relatively.
Yeah, that's all right. What's the title of the song you'll be doing first today?
It's a gospel. It's a upbeat traditional gospel. Mini.
It's your favorite? Give you?
No, it's my favorite.
Okay. All right. Not a problem. So. You'll be performing live for us today. It's a gospel medley, a traditional song by Nicardo McIntosh. Come on in, Nicardo. Take center stage.
burning up your life when I walk.
Performance of Nicardo McIntosh. We do apologize for that technical error. Let us hear from this. Come on in, Daniel Main, and talk to us about his performance.
Hi, Nicardo. Well, you did exceptionally well. Beautiful voice, by the way. You were too nervous in the beginning. Yeah, understand that. I would understand that. Just work on that, and you'll be fine. Beautiful voice.
Beautiful voice. Do you believe in that beautiful voice? Can it take in places? You'll have to vote for Nicardo McIntosh by texting NM06, the NM06. Go on over to our website as well and click vote if you want Nicardo McIntosh to go through. Congrats. Thank you so very much. All right, so there you have it. Nicardo McIntosh, one down and three more to go. And of course, if you don't want your feeling, you will have to vote. Talking about elimination, our contestant was eliminated. We're talking about Alicia Fowler. Thank you so very much again, Alicia Fowler, for entering, and I trust that we'll see you in season two. So that's how it is, ladies and gentlemen. If you do not vote for your favorite, that person will be eliminated. And come this week, well, next week, two contestants will be eliminated. So you want to ensure you vote for your favorite. All right, so we're moving right along, ladies and gentlemen. We have more performances to know. And we're going to call right now to Darling to take center stage. Come on, Intervita. Come on, keep it going. Put your hands together. You have to behave like you're here. So put your hands together. Darling, of course. How are you doing, Gab?
I'm doing fine.
I mean, she looks about your talawa. Tell me, how does it feel back?
It feels good to be back.
It doesn't feel burdened or stressful or no.
It's a bit of a challenge, but it's okay.
It's okay, and that's all it is. You have to fight for this.
That's right.
What's the title of the song you're doing today?
Hero Lyrics. Yep.
See where we're gonna get some dollars. Wait, Vita, gentlemen.
All right. Let's all rock our bodies right now. Hey. We roll it away. We roll the sea away. Roll it away. We roll the sea away. Hey. We roll it away. We roll the sea away. We roll it away. When Israel out upon the chain, I see before them lay. The Lord reached out his mighty hand and rolled the sea away. For what since Jehovah's will, though the billows dash and spray, conquering thread, who shall roll the sea away? A sea of sin, so great I fear to pray. My heart's desire, the pure red roll the sea away. For what still as will cause that spray, conquering thread, push ahead, roll the sea away. One time say, he rolled it away, he rolled the sea away. He rolled the sea away, he rolled it away. Roll Jordan, roll. Roll Jordan, roll. Hey. Roll it away. He rolled the sea away. Roll it away. He rolled the sea away. Roll it away. He rolled the sea away.
Davita Darling, come on in, Miss May, and tell us what you think about this performance.
I was convicted that he rolled the sea away. You know, the heck, he rolled the sea away. I really love that. Just watch your breathing. I could hear you out of breath at some point. Just watch that, and you'll be fine. Beautiful voice.
If you want to help Davita Darling to push ahead in this competition, you'll have to vote for her. DD01. That's DD01. Text DD01 to WhatsApp line 8. Sir, go on over to our website and ensure you vote for Davita Darling. DD01. All the very best to you. Roll away now. Roll away now. I tell you, are you enjoying the performances so far? I trust you are at home. So we've heard from Nicardo McIntosh and we heard Davita Darling. Today is the tradition. Favorite, and they're going upbeat. So stick and stay. We have more coming up for you today inside our Gospel Bus show. We soon come.
Thank you. It brings forth total blessing, blessing plus tax.
Dizzy, and you are voting for your favorite contestant in this competition. Two down, two more to go, and I tell you, their traditional favorites are on fire. Yeah, and I trust that as such, you two are on fire to vote for your favorite contestant. We are moving on now to the man out of Resource Manchester. I tell you, he's journeying from far, mighty long way, and he's here to perform for us. Mr. Miles Morrison, come in and take center stage. Let him know how far you come from. I journeyed to Resource the other night, and I tell you, a distance indeed. So you see, those sacrifices are being made for you to be here today.
Yes.
And you are very confident about your performance today.
Yes, I am.
Tell me, what's the title of the song you'll be performing?
Everywhere I Go.
Everywhere? Ooh. All right, that's your favorite song? Traditional?
One of them.
Ah, I don't want to ask the other. Take it away, Mr. Son Murray. tell you, everywhere you go, you'll see this man, Mr. Morrison. Hey, talk to us. Come on in, guest judge. I see the vibe going on here.
Beautiful.
So far,
I feel good.
Mm-hmm.
I feel blessed.
Yes.
I feel honored to be here.
All right. And what would this recording contract do for you?
It will help me to spread
Jesus.
Come
on, no. That's it?
Yes.
That's all you want to do?
Yes.
What's the title of the song you'll be doing for us today?
Tell Me the Story.
And that's your traditional favorite?
Yes.
Take it away, Jalene Brooks, ladies.
Come and worship Jesus with me today. I want to hear the story. I want to hear the story. I want to hear of him who died for me. I want to hear the story. I want to hear the story. I really want to hear the story of him who died for me. Tell me the story of Jesus. Write on my heart every word. Tell me the story most precious, sweetest that ever was heard. Ooh, wonderful, wonderful, marvelous is his name. Wonderful, marvelous is his name. And that's the reason why I love him so. 'Cause Jesus is the sweetest name I know. Yay, yay, Jesus is the sweetest name I know. And he's just the same as his lovely name. And that's the reason why I love him so. 'Cause Jesus is the sweetest name I know. Sing, children, I wanna hear the story. I hear the story. I really wanna hear the story of him who died for me. I wanna hear the story of him who died for me.
All right, Jalene Brooks telling her story. Oh, I'm telling you now, guest judge, Danielle Mays, what you think about her story?
Give me goosebumps.
I tell you.
Oh my God. I want to hear the story of him who died for me. Trust me, I just tell with the story.
Yes.
Yes, just watch your pronunciations in some of the words and very good.
Very good is what the judge can tell Jalene today. Continue to hear Jalene's story in this competition. You'll have to vote for, and that's JB05. Text JB05 to 877-008 or go on to our website, gospelja.com, and vote for the girl with a story. Jalene Brooks, thank you so very much. Oh, I tell you, I wasn't expecting this much heat. Tell you, I'm trying to cool down. Yeah, that, ladies and gentlemen, four contestants this afternoon. If you'd love to vote, start voting now. All right, now is time to vote. Voting line closes tomorrow at 12. That's tomorrow at 12 p.m. So you want to start voting now. To vote for Nicardo McIntosh, text NM06. That's NM06. To vote for Davita Dowling, you'll have to text DD01. That's DD1. To vote for Rowland Morrison, RM03. And to vote for Jalene Brooks, JB05. So you can go on over to our website and start voting. Remember, you can only vote for one device per vote for WhatsApp. 877-0008. You don't want your favorite to get the lowest number of votes, because we'll be eliminating another come next week. So just before we wrap things up, let us share a final word with our guest Jay. I tell her she's smiling through. Tell me why you've been smiling.
People don't see. Beautiful people, beautiful, absolutely beautiful voices.
I mean, you're coming out of a competition, and yes, then you're not judging a competition. I mean, talk to us about just your experience with a competition and how you can encourage others, those who maybe the talent but they rather sit on it than to enter a competition.
Okay, I am just coming out of Gospel Stars. For those who don't know, it can be pressuring sometimes, and that's just the truth. You know, the nerves, choosing the right songs, yes, allow the songs to minister to you first. And that's one of the things that when you're going, even though it's a competition, when you're going into it, you have to ensure that the song ministers to you. Because if it doesn't, it will not reach anybody at all. So just personally, you know, some persons out there, I was scared to enter. Well, I didn't enter myself. However, I got there, and it was because of God. I won because of the mercies and the grace of God.
Right.
And I'm thankful for that. But enter, put your talents out there. Let somebody be encouraged from what God has blessed you with.
I love that. What next for you?
Okay, for me, currently I'm going through vocal coaches. You know, fix up what God gives you.
Right.
I'm doing that. Actually, I am doing a business degree also.
Ooh.
So I am completing that, and then January I'll be going to Edna Manley.
Oh, you are going places. Yes. Congratulations again, Danielle Main, so, and all the very best in your endeavors.
Thank you so much, and thank
I
you
tell
for
you, she might just be our own manager business. All right, there you have it, our guest judge for today, 2022 Gospel Star winner. We say congrats to her once more. And of course, we continue to encourage you at home, wherever you are, to vote, 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 vote. Voting line closes tomorrow at 12 p.m. And again, we say for those who are just joining us, the person, the contestant that was last week, or this week rather, was Alicia Fowler. So again, you don't want your favorite to be out of this competition, so ensure you vote. It's week three, and tomorrow we'll be having another five gracing the stage to perform live for you. We should have had five contestants today, but one contestant failed to perform today. Her name is Alicia McIntyre. As such, she has been disqualified. That's why you didn't hear her performance. So, of course, going forward, we can only eliminate one in the coming week, seeing that she has been disqualified. Thank you so very much for joining us today. I trust you enjoyed every moment of the performances that were live. Thank you so very much for your company. As always, another wonderful gospel Gospel Bus Edition live show. Tomorrow is another live show, and I join us then. Yours truly, Abigail Blair Black, signing out for today. Take care.
Gospel. Thank you.